It's all about the Pentiums, baby. Some time with all the chat room yackers, 9 to 5 chilling at Hewlett Packard, working at a desk with a dumb little placard. Yeah, paying the bills with my mad programming skills, yeah, defragging my hard drive for thrills. I got me 100 gigabytes of RAM. I never feed trolls and I don't read spam. Installed a 2-1 line in my house, always at my PC, double clicking on my missiles. Upgrade my system at least twice a day. I'm strictly plug and play. I ain't afraid of Y2K. I'm down with Bill Gates, I call him money for short. Yeah. I phone him up at home, man, I make him do my tech support. It's all about the Pentiums. What? You gotta be the dumbest newbie I've ever seen. You've got whiteout all over your screen. You think your Commodore 64 is really neato? What kind of chip you got in there, a Dorito? You're using a 286, don't make me laugh. Your Windows boots up in what, a day and a half? You could back up your whole hard drive on a floppy diskette. You're the biggest joke on the internet. Your database is a disaster. Your wax and your modem trying to make it go faster. Hey fella, I bet you're still living in your parents' cellar. Downloading pictures of Sarah Michelle Gellar and posting me too like some brain dead AOLer. I should do the world a favor and cap you like old Yella. You're just about as useless as JPEGs to Helen Keller. Crew, huh? Yeah, yeah, rule cyberspace, yeah, and crunch numbers like I do. They call me the king of the spreadsheets. Got them all printed out on my bed sheets. My new computer's got the clocks. It rocked, but it was obsolete before I opened the box. You say you've had your desktop for over a week? Uh-huh. Throw that junk away, man. It's an antique. Your laptop is a month old? Yeah. Well, that's great. If you could use a nice heavy paperweight. My digital media is right protected. Every file inspected, no viruses detected. I beta tested every operating system. Gave props to some and others I dissed them. While your computer's crashing, mine's multitasking. It does all my work without me even asking. Got a flat screen monitor 40 inches wide. I believe that yours says Etch-a-Sketch on the side. In a 32-bit world, you're a 2-bit user. You've got your own news group, all total losers. Your motherboard melts when you try to send a fax. Where'd you get your CPU in a box of Cracker Jacks? Online, well, you know that I'll beat you. If I ever meet you, I'll control all the leads you. What? What? What?